The other day I was feeling slack, so I walked outside to the well-worn track that runs through the yard near the old haystack to the chicken house, just down the back. I whistled a tune as I walked towards the chicken house. It's made of old floorboards. I got down there. I said, "My lord, those chickens. They seem bored. They all look like they had no clue. No surprise, they had nothing to do. Each day for a chook, it's deja vu. Peck, scratch, cluck, poo. They stood there, not doing a thing. They stared at me and one flapped its wing and something up in my head went ping. I said, those chickens need a chicken swing. Chicken swing." I first heard about them from my mate Stan. Stan's quite the poultry fan. He's also a bit of a handyman. He put up a photo on Instagram. How do you build a chicken swing? Grab a stick and a piece of string. You tie one thing to the other thing and there you have it, a chicken swing. So I hung mine up. It was a perfect fit. A small crowd gathered, but they wouldn't commit. They all just stood there and they looked at it. But then one jumped up, lickety split. Chickens are funny in many ways, and at first it didn't seem too phased. I swear, it even looked amazed. If it had eyebrows, they would have been raised. Stuck out its neck and it started to swing and it balanced itself by using its wing. It was like a freaky, feathery Highland fling and I thought, now I've seen everything. Chicken swing. So if you like swinging and your head's all spinning and your ears are ringing because you don't like singing, then you sit there thinking that I'm just nitpicking, then you never seen a chicken on a chicken swing. Your pants are ripping because your ass needs whipping and your grip is slipping because your mind is tripping and your zip's not zipping because your dipstick's tripping, then you're gonna need a little bit of chicken swing. Come on! Chicken swing.